In the beginning, the Igbo had their own culture and society. They also had peace and stability. But then the white man came. And with him, he brought his religion. But what happens when Okonkwo, one of the most powerful members of the clan and the king of yams himself, tries to stop them?